Garden COCO charcoal tooth, well, it's not even a toothpaste. It's more like a tooth powder, but it's a toothpaste. I don't know. Anyway, it's meant to make your teeth whitened. You might have seen it all over Instagram again. I always have wanted to try it, so really keen to try it, and let's see what happens. My teeth are yellow as fuck. So that's what my teeth look like now. You just gotta like, it's just like this powder. It's fucking messy. So I have actually tried it before, and I do think it works to a certain extent. But I think you need to kind of do it a few times to really see anything different. So it's like this powder. And you just like wet your toothbrush, dip it in, and then brush, brush, brush. Just like so. Not a good day to wear a white skirt and a grey shirt. Bit it out and rebrush your teeth with water, and then I always like brush it again with normal toothpaste to get all the black off, because the black kind of sticks around for a bit. So let's go. Like, take a look at the sink. This black shit hangs around. Okay, so I finally scrubbed all the black off my teeth, and here are the results. Toothpaste powder charcoal thing is, I think it's just 100% it's 100% charcoal, so it doesn't really have anything else in there. It's all natural, so it's a good product in that sense. It does actually like take the kind of like surface stains off your teeth, but I feel like I have a bit of yellow like in between like your teeth as well. It doesn't really quite get into there unless you use it for a few times. But like, definitely recommend actually even gonna go, because if you do just want a little bit of a lighter, whiter, brighter tooth, then it's definitely gonna give you that.